elsewhere, earlier, stronger. A fortunate few wander from their homes, drowning out the dull roar of humanity with the echoes of each step forward. The found become the lost. Silence. Eventually, a place is found where we discover a kind of quiet that is unbroken. The people, places, and things that have felt it again and again, year after year, understand this in a way that most never dream of. Welcome back into a new kind of home. Our journey has truly begun. Each interaction with something defined by a never-ending cycle of birth and death leaves an imprint on both the person and the thing. Every snowflake along for the ride is a peaceful companion, and every turn leaves behind a wake of dreams fulfilled.
The air was thick like honey, looking from the room. The room had open windows to let the springtime through. Evening stood by watching at the sight of summer's promise. The flowers in her garden were the envy of her friends. How far are we from dying? Is it nearly at an end? How far are we from dying? Is it nearly at an end? The smoke hung on the skyline. The city fell in silence. The sunset, ripe and mellow, was the light to ride some thoughts by. The children watched for father from their window. Said a prayer for Grandpapa and maybe many more. Somewhere in the distance, on the road so far away, I heard the sound of life, all the people left for home.
Yeah.